bridge with arm reach. So great movement for the glutes as well as the lats. Make sure to separate it into two separate movements. From here, feet together, knees together, posterior pelvic tilt, push the hips up, pressing the palms down. As the hips come down, vertebrae by vertebrae, take the arms up and repeat the motion.